Hello, my good friends, Sepp, Waldhandwerk. Today I want to show you two nice presents I got. The first from my good YouTube friend Bob from MegaVidSend. Many thanks, my good friend. And the second was the present Survival Mike make me on our Bushcraft Sunday. But start with the cool leather bag. MegaVid sent me this great, cool, big, well-made leather bag. Pouches, I think it's the name. In the past it was a medicine pouch, like a big medicine bag. And later on they use it for tobacco, for some people also a kind of medicine. And yeah, I think I will use it for herbs and stuff, but I'm not sure yet. I just love this good leather bag. You can fill stuff in here and close it with this leather part. It's a real fine, good craftsmanship. I like the bag very much, and yeah, many thanks, Bob. I really enjoy your nice gift, your nice present. Cool, strong leather bag. For the axe lovers, my axe is back. After 8.5 months out in the forests, I lost it in winter time in our video 2 days in a snowy mountain canyon. We all searched often for it, and last Sunday my friend Mike, Survival Mike, 1 million thanks, found my old new Grand Horse Brook. I find this hatchet again. Unbelievable, huh? I was not long without the Grand Horse Brook, so I bought a new one. And you often see these axes. Everyone knows them. Super razor sharp. Good tool. Handmade. Swedish. Yeah, can make nothing wrong with this good axis. So, and this is the look from a half-year-old Grand Horse Brook after a few uses. And now let me show you the antique version, the vintage, the old one, the oldest Grand Horse Brooks I know. Looked now like from an old Viking found in his grave. Looks like this. I make not much with this 8.5 months on the wooden floor laying eggs. I just clean the rust away with steel wool and sandpaper. I sanded the handle. I re-oiled the handle and the axe head. It's the same wood, the same axe, and now I have this patina. If you like this patina, lay it 8.5 months in the wood, but don't forget where you lay it. Yeah. This is the look, and it's very, very sharp again. Wow, schnell schon. Yeah. Really good. A really good sharp tool. Yeah. I'm glad to have it back, and because now it's really my axe.
Wow.
Before it was just a hatchet. Love the stuff. Danke, Mike. Okay, my good friends. That's it. I hope we see you soon in another video. All the best. Enjoy Mother Nature. Goodbye, Sepp von Weidenberg. Viert euch, gell? Ciao.